Alfredo. Before I'm going to introduce Canelo, I'd like to introduce his team members as well. He has been with Chepo Reynoso very since the beginning, and really Chepo has molded, I think, Canelo in many ways to the fighter he is today. He's done it to many other fighters before. He's a terrific manager, very good strategist as well. You know, he's a very clever guy and knows exactly what's going on and how to prepare his fighter. Any fighter who has Chepo as his advisor certainly has somebody who knows the ins and outs of the sport for a long time. It's a pleasure now for me to introduce to you José Chepo Reynoso.
Buenas tardes.
Good afternoon.
Bueno, muchas gracias por su presencia a todos ustedes. En el campamento del Canelo estamos listos.
Thank you all for your presence in Canelo's camp. We're all ready.
Ya en estos momentos las palabras salen sobrando, ya lo que se diga o lo que se dijo, lo que se va a decir. Hay que esperar para el sábado. Lo que sí les puedo asegurar que el mundo va a ser testigo de un gran combate entre dos guerreros mexicanos, Canelo y el Perro.
At this moment, there's not really much more to say. Words don't mean anything. Both guys are ready to go, ready to fight. But I will say this, that on Saturday night, the world's going to know, or they're going to witness, a great war, a great battle between two great Mexican warriors, Canelo and El Perro Angulo.
Thank you very much.
We would like you to sing a song now, Chepo. Por favor. Next to Chepo is somebody who's been with Chepo all his life, his son Eddie. And Eddie gets him ready, gets Canelo ready. He is the man behind the man with the plan. And, you know, he says that he came up with the right plan. So let me introduce to you now the trainer for Canelo Alvarez, Eddie Reynoso.
Buenas tardes a todos los aquí presentes. Pues, como siempre, hicimos 10 semanas de campamento.
Good afternoon. Thank you all for being here. Like always, we had 10 weeks of preparation for this fight.
Siempre son difíciles las concentraciones. Se tiene uno que ir fuera de casa, de la familia, pero lo hacemos con gusto porque es nuestro trabajo.
You know, it's always difficult to go to camp and get ready for a fight because you have to be away from the family, loved ones. But it's part of our job, and we love it because it's our job.
Todo para dar hacer una gran preparación y dar una buena pelea como todas las peleas que hemos dado con Saúl.
But it's all part of the plan. It's all by design. You know, it's all to give a great fight, a great performance like we always have with Saúl.
Sabemos de la peligrosidad de Alfredo. Yo lo conozco desde que estaba en el Sedón. Un peleador, la verdad, muy fuerte, muy agresivo, que podrá ir perdiendo toda la pelea, pero con un solo golpe puede cambiar inclinar la balanza a su favor.
I'm well aware of Perro Angulo. I've known him for such a long time. I know that he's dangerous. You know, he's the kind of fighter that with one punch you can change everything.
Hicimos todo, como les digo, a conciencia, y estamos listos para lo que traiga el perro. Si se quiere parar, nos vamos a parar. Si sale a lo que sale, nosotros traemos condición para 15 rounds y nosotros también tenemos pegada y les aseguramos que ese día, más que nada, va a ser una guerra entre dos mexicanos muy fuertes que dan todo arriba del ring y esperamos salir con la mano en alto.
With that said, we kept that in mind in our preparation for this fight. We're ready for him. We're ready to stand and fight and bang if he wants to, or we can box, whatever he wants to do, we're ready for it. You know, Canelo also has a punch, and he can also end things with one punch. And we're ready, and I think that on Saturday we're going to give everybody a great victory.
Pues es todo. Muchísimas gracias por su apoyo a Golden Boy, a Oscar, que siempre está al pendiente de nosotros, a Richard, a todo el equipo de Golden Boy, a la gente que nos ayuda también con Canelo Promotions. Y pues nada más que Dios los bendiga a todos los que están incluidos en las peleas. que cuiden al perro, que cuide a Canelo, a todos los que están incluidos en la cartelera y pues que gane el mejor.
Gracias.
And thank you. That's pretty much it. Thank you all again, once of all. And I want to thank Golden Boy, Oscar, Richard, everybody involved, Team Canelo, Canelo Promotions for all their work. And may God hold both fighters in his, you know, keep them safe. Sorry. Thanks.
Thank you, Eddie, and thank you, Eric, as well, for the translation. Now, when you talk about Canelo Alvarez, I've been here during this week, and you saw the huge turnout at the arrival. You saw the huge turnout yesterday at the media workout. We're going to have a sold-out MGM Grand Garden. There's a lot of great fighters. There's a lot of fighters in the ring who are as good as Canelo is, who know how to box, who know how to bang, who are exciting, but yet there are very, very, very few who have that extra something. And is it the red hair? I don't know. I don't think so. It certainly helps. But I think it is his charisma and how he connects to the people, how he talks to people, how they look out for him, how somehow people are drawn to him. And I felt that that's when he walks out of the ring, walks into the ring with his robe on and so on, you know, it sort of gives you the chills. And the only other time I had that same feeling was when Oscar was walking out. And I think the way Oscar has connected to people is the way Canelo has connected to people. And of course, the fact that he can back it up in the ring, and as Eddie just said, he has the knockout power. He can box and so on. And he's only 23 years young. So I think, when I introduced to you Canelo, Saul Canelo Alvarez, with a record of 42-1, 30 knockouts from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, I'm not introducing to you just a fighter. I'm introducing to you, in many ways, the hope of the Mexican, of the Latinos, and many other nations in yes, I can rise above, and I can deliver, and I can excite. And he is, I think, for many years to come, going to be the face of boxing. It's a pleasure and an honor for me to introduce to you now, Saul El Canelo Alvarez.
Bueno, quiero agradecerles a todos. Yo creo que ya hablar está de más. Ya tuve la oportunidad de estar con ustedes antier, ayer, todos los días. Ya no hay mucho que decir, solamente agradecerles todo el apoyo a toda la gente que hace posible esto.
Well, thank you all for being here. I think I've said enough. I've been with a lot of you, a lot of the media people here 2 days ago, yesterday, today. I've talked, I've done many interviews. There's not too many more words to say. I'm ready to go.
Agradecido con todos ustedes, con toda la gente. Y pues reiterar, ¿no? Las peleas son de estilos y creo que el estilo del perro Angulo y mi estilo es para dar una guerra y estamos listos para eso.
And again, just I'm very thankful for all of you, for all the support. And I've always said this, boxing is about styles. And I think that with his style, my style, it's going to be a war. We're going to give you guys a war.
Yo soy de los que digo que siempre las palabras salen sobrando y hay que esperar al 8 de marzo. Y que gane el mejor. Muchas gracias a todos.
And I've been the type of person that says, you know, talk is cheap. So, you know, we'll see what's going to happen on Saturday night. So thank you very much for being here, and we're ready to go. See you then.
Thank you. Thank you all. Thanking all the participants up here. I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow at the weigh-in.
But it's still... I don't think so. Bájale.